It is not in the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves. The primary task of the courts of the Future Forum is to shape the future by dealing with disputes and issues that arise today, but more importantly, anticipating those that will arise in the future. The substantive law of the future, with its regulation, legislation, judicial decision making, that is a matter for the further stages of the Courts of the Future Forum. But today, I ask you to throw off any assumption you have about what the law is, or what the law might be, about how it is practiced in your jurisdiction, or mine, and to come on a journey developing an idea about what the courts of the future might look like. If there was such a thing as a global commercial court of the future, what would it look like? What would we call it? What would we want from it? What would the parties need? Now, these questions were difficult for a man who, until recently, believed that the world was flat. But with the help of the other people involved in the Courts of the Forum, Courts of the Future Forum, we've been able to put together a set of rules, a start, page one. Nothing in the document is set in stone, so all of you that have logged on to pledge, you will all have an opportunity to comment, to add, to suggest deletions, and we can build from there. Currently, it is drafted as procedural rules of court might be today, but even that format is up for debate. So, where are we going with this? Imagine a situation. An autonomous car manufactured in Germany. The German manufacturer subcontracts out the programming of the software to a Chinese company. The cars are shipped to the US, where they are distributed and purchased. An individual from the UAE purchases an autonomous vehicle. It is shipped to the UAE. Driving in the DIFC, there is an accident caused by a programming failure in the artificial intelligence software. We have parties from different jurisdictions, parties speaking different languages, parties who are not necessarily connected by contracts, parties who might have different law applying to each of their agreements. How do we make it so that all of those disputes, all of those issues can be resolved in one place? Well, the principle behind the Courts of the Future Forum is universality of location. We propose that hearings are held through telepresence or hologram technology, so that no one has to be in the same place at the same time, other than in the virtual sphere. We propose universal translation technology, so that everybody who speaks their language can be heard by another who does not. We also suggest that there can be enforcement through the blockchain. If there are parties who come to the Courts of the Future Division, they agree to have their blockchain accounts debited. The Courts of the Future will have a custodian account and be able to instantaneously affect judgments through the blockchain. The Courts of the Future Forum is only at stage one, and I leave it to you to log on, to look at, to see, and to comment. The process of legal change, in my experience, goes through periods of stasis and then reactive change. It's time now to take control, and that control is in your hands. This is page one. It is just the beginning of the future. Thank you.